Hi guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Look, my iPhone 14 runs into an issue like this. Keep restarting itself non-stop with an Apple logo flashing on the black screen. Even I tried to restart it, but to no avail. Fortunately, this is a common issue that could be easily fixed with several troubleshooting solutions. In this video, I'll walk you through each of them. Let's get started. If you don't have a computer handy, try the force restart here. For iPhone 14, press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button till Apple logo appears. It doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next method. Update or restore iPhone using iTunes. So once opened iTunes, plug your phone into the computer, then put it into recovery mode. Is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to computer icon. Then iTunes should suggest an update or restore. If you have important data on the device, go on with the update option. It's saying iTunes will update your iPhone to latest iOS. Your device will now go through the update process. If the update doesn't work, go back and choose the restore option instead. All the data on the device will be erased in this process. Before you go with this option, you might want to try an alternative to save the data. Then here goes the third solution. Repair iOS with Reiboot. Standard repair can fix the Apple logo issue without losing any data. So once installed, make sure your device is still connected. Then put it into recovery mode. You can make it manually like we taught before. And you can use Reiboot to enter recovery mode automatically. By one click to recovery mode. After it, click start. Then fix now. In this step, you'll get the latest iOS firmware for your device. Hit download to proceed. Once downloaded, we can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the repair process. You can also monitor what's going on with the device. Well done. Now you can see the device has got back to the home screen. The repair feature requires a license for Reiboot. Here are all the plans for you. I'll leave the link in the description below. In case you want to give it a shot. That's all. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.